But we're curious, paano ba nag-start yung performer side mo? San galing yung singing? Kailan nag-start? San galing nag-
From my mom po lahat yun. I'm just kidding. No, I'm just kidding. I got it from my tita and my cousin because they really inspired me to do everything. And it's fun to dance and be active because it helps with your health din po.
Pero, how young did you start? Yung sa dancing mo and singing?
I started when I was around 3 po. I actually started with singing po, pero I focused more on dancing.
Ano yung genre mo of sa dance mo na ginagawa mo noon?
I did mostly hip-hop po. As of right now, I do hip-hop. Mga popping, locking, hits, crop, sharpness, mga ganun po.
So how did Lucky Aces start?
Lucky Aces started po from our dance studio in Canada. We were the same height at the time and we danced the same. So our coach was like, hey, let's put these two together. Tapos we trained for a very long time din po. And then we created Lucky Aces.